Firstly, what an absolute queen, okay? Wow!
The best out!
Hey, what's up, everyone? Firstly, okay, hear me out. I really hate when YouTubers are like, oh my god, I'm so sorry for my absence, but I was gone for like a long, well over a week, and you know what? Sometimes you just need to take some personal space, love yourself a little, and I encourage that for all of you guys. Just spend some time making sure that you're okay mentally and physically. It does benefit you a lot. I would just like to say I feel worlds better, and I would like to say thank you all for sticking around and coming back to see my next video. So let's get into today's reaction. So I put a poll up on my community tab, I believe on Sunday. I was going to film Sunday night, but I was KO'd. So about 10 minutes ago, I checked the poll, and the winner by a hair, by literally like that much, was seeing KZ, is it Tandingan or Tandingan? For the first time, I could even be pronouncing that wrong. I don't know. Let me know if I'm even close. I really enjoy learning the proper and correct pronunciation for all of the names and words that I don't know. So today we're going to be reacting to Rolling in the Deep. This song came out probably when I was in, I want to say, the 12th grade. So good nostalgia there. Anyways, don't forget to like and subscribe. As always, if you would like to support my channel, you can like, subscribe. My Amazon wishlist is down below. Also, you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. That is all linked down below. I also upload on two other channels, my horror channel and a collab channel called New Perspective. You can also follow all of that down below. Okay, had to get that off my chest. Let's get into the reaction. Also, what do you guys think of my new backdrop here? I made this over the time that I was off. I needed like a big project to work on. I made this backdrop primarily to start making makeup videos again because Janice was so kind. Janice Greer, you are a rock star, was so kind to give me this beautiful ring light here. So now I can make the makeup videos. I know it's probably shaking right now because I just hit it. But now I can make the makeup videos that I truly would like to make. I'm that much closer. I'm like this close to getting a camera. Anyways, let's get right into the reaction. Wow. What? That's unexpected.
Rolling in the deep.
I'm not a fan of auto-tune, but that sounds very cool. Wow.
And you play.
These other contestants are like shook.
You played. Yeah.
What a powerful woman. Wow, dude, she's incredible. She is phenomenal. Yes, right.
Finally, I can see you crystal
Oh my goodness. I have so many thoughts, but I'm gonna wait. I kind of wish they would brought back the auto-tune, just for this part. Wow. Okay, for one, if you didn't, I wonder how annoying my cats have been with these headphones on this whole time. I'm so sorry if they were meowing or playing in their litter. Like, I can hear that now. Okay, let me just gather my thoughts for a second, because firstly, what an absolute queen, okay? Wow. So you could probably see me, like, once again, like, the gears were turning the entire time I was watching that video, because there are so many female, like, strong female vocalists that you could sit there and try to pinpoint in her voice, but there's just nothing that you could say other than, like, she embodies so many of, like, those strong female vocalists, and you can't really put a label on it because it is just KZ. Like, she is wonderful. Oh my goodness, she's just, like, creepy and weird and, like, not afraid to be I loved that performance. That was something else. That was right up my alley. That was, like, right up my alley. Oh my goodness. That was phenomenal. Take my breath away. I am a stan. I am ready to watch another one of her videos. I definitely see why she won the poll. Holy crap. So, I'm gonna go ahead and get this edited for you guys. I have a lot to do. I feel so overwhelmed. I'm so behind on editing, but I'm so happy. Once again, thank you guys so much for sticking around. Don't forget to check out my vlog from this week. I just uploaded it. Today is Sunday as I'm filming this. Oh my god, today is Tuesday. Oh, see how behind I am? Anyways, today is Tuesday, the 23rd of July as I'm filming this. Wow, Back to the Future or something. Like, so I'm going to go and get this up. Go ahead and check out the vlog. I upload on New Perspective tomorrow. This week is sports week, and I have a lot of wild shit. I don't watch sports, but there's two things that I do like that are sports related, I guess. Extreme arm wrestling and women's sumo wrestling. So, if you want to hear about that, check out New Perspective, check out my horror channel, all that good stuff, and I will see you in my next video. Sayonara, suckers.